And so you realize that this place is actually pretty small. Yes, there is indeed no exit. Well, actually, there is that one door just over there. Yep, it's a door. I have no idea where it leads, but it's as close as it gets to an exit. Of course, it's locked. I didn't plan to end the tour on such a depressing note. Actually, now that I think about it, there's one more thing I'd like to show you. We'll have to run back all the way to the East Town, though. What? It's still granny tired already. Alright, here we are. This is the last thing I want to show you today. I know it's hard to miss, it's the huge tower up there. Ooh. Some of the other players here told me about it. It seems like there is a way to get up to this tower. Some of our fellow inmates went there and never came back. So that can mean two things, either they escape or they just disappear. Anyway, you can only get there once you finish the second trial building. So they will give us the quest for that soon. Yes, this concludes today's time. It sure was pointless, but I still hope you had a good time. Yeah! Please rock your hair for now while meeting Wisdom. Guess I should think about a career as a tour guide. Unless I'm already doing that in real life. I still don't remember much about my life outside of Crosswoods. Wait. Do you mean it will all come with time? I sure hope so. Well then, anything else today? We can still have a look around, otherwise I'm ready to hit the head. Well, we might as well try getting that item. I'm figuring out where the last item I'm missing is. First, let's try getting the item that should be... Yeah, it's right there. I might be able to... just jump down from here? Oh, yeah. Apparently so. Well, that's that done. That seems to be mostly it, right? I'm not quite sure where the last item is, but... to find out. Okay, this is where that was. So it wasn't either of... Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That was a bit close. Jason. This passage. Maybe it has another, you know. Another possible location it can take us. Well, if nothing else, we can try. Leave the area! It worked! We survived at least. Yeah, I can't really think where the last item could be set. Well, like, more than likely there. Oh well. I'm sure we will find out eventually. This is certainly an interesting turn of events. I guess that's all for today. See you soon.
Bye.
Good night. Wait, if he managed to log that, how can he not run? So, we are back in the room. I'm still trying to wrap my head around all of this. Why are these players stuck in this place? And why did they all lose their memory? Just what exactly is the whole point of this place? Just how in the world can all of this happen without anything being reported?
Wait.
Huh? Is something wrong? Oh, you mean I could report all of this? Theoretically, yes, but that would be a bad idea. Why? Because what they're doing here is unofficial. At least I do not have the approval of the company to log you into Crosswords. I essentially sneak you into the game. That is exactly why we have to be careful to not draw too much attention. And that is also why I cannot afford to act carelessly when tampering with the game's system. Crosswords is designed with an insane amount of security checks to avoid cheating and other kinds of abuse. Even simple things like moving you out of this place, it will very quickly lead to a ban. There are ways to get around these checks, but my options are very limited right now. Because I do not have the access to the environment server of this region. Really, nobody should have access to it because this area was discontinued. Still, I am looking for ways to get you out of this. It will be tricky, but it is definitely possible. Shall we call it a day? Okay, good night, Leah.
Bye.
Here we are. I call it the Field of Indecisive Flowers. You like this place, don't you? I suppose it's as good as it gets for a bleak location like this. It definitely beats being stuck in that one room all the time. It would be nice to show you all the other places out there someday. Good morning, Leah.
Hi.
So, anything new you remembered? Okay, I see. Well then, time to head out, correct? Wait, wasn't the door open just before?
Why?
What is going on here? Some kind of fight?
Why?
Did the players here start a rebellion of sorts? Yeah, it's a whirlwind ride, Anon. Welcome to the stream as well. Wait, Shizuka, you You are still... So, you're back again.
Hi.
What is this? You can speak now.
Why?
Why? This is what I want to ask. Why are you here? You were supposed to be gone. Not very talkative after all, I see. When was the last time we met? A year ago? You don't remember, do you? Of course not. They tried to undo everything. Tried to fix you. All the lengths they went through for you. I just don't get it.
Why?
Shut your mouth! Well then, allow me to refresh your memory. I don't know what exactly they told you. About who you are, why you are here, and where those memories come from. Whatever they told you, it's a lie! Shizuka, please don't. Seeing me might feel strange to you, like looking into a mirror. That's no coincidence. It's because we are the same person. No, that's not right. We're not the same. I am the original. You are just a copy. A copy of my avatar, that's what. We're an AI, a program, nothing else. That is why you will never be able to leave the game. You can deny it all you want. It won't change anything. The more you will remember, the more it will become clear to you. And those memories you see, those are mine. My memories, my personality. It's all copied. The next big step in artificial intelligence is what they call you. What a joke. A miserable copy. That's why you are. Why? Shut up! We are ended up in this hell because of you. And for what? A program with access to all of my memories? Just how the hell did they ever think this was a good idea?
Why?
I said, shut up! Your talking was the last thing I needed. You have no right to resist. Whoever brought you back should just delete you immediately. Well done. Have a nice day.
Why?
No.
Why?
Yeah, please.
Why?
Yeah, please calm down.
Why?
Shizuka was just lying. You do not have to. You must not believe her.
Why?
But in words, she doesn't respond. Lia, can you still hear me?
Hi.
Lia, please, you have to get over this.
Why?
I cannot afford to lose you, please.
Why?
You are the only lead I have. Please. Lia? Bye. Do you want to log out? Lia? Bye. Lia, what is... Bye! Lia, please. Bye! Okay then. Okay, I will be quiet. Okay, can barely even move. Hey! Good morning.
Hi.
Did you also hear the alarm from before? I wonder what just happened. It sounded like somebody was fighting within the dormitory. Is everything okay? You don't look too well today. Did something happen? Should we just go to the quest house for today's quest? Okay. So, what happened? Did you have a dream? Who am I kidding? Okay, that makes the question of whether the avatars in this place are real or not. Okay, time to enter space again. Recruits, welcome back to Project Red. Today we have a new mission for you. Your task is to inspect the Northern Dryer building. To gain access to the building, you need to locate and activate these devices in the lake and forest region to the west. That is all. Good luck and be careful. Dusty dry as usual. Well, at least we got a proper quest today. Look, it's clear something isn't quite right with you. Should we somehow try to talk about it? No? Or we just go ahead and solve this quest? Okay. You're so quiet today, even for your standards. Okay, lucky targets. Yep, feel as much. Yeah, now that I think about it, the mortal one with the connected stuff was probably the same way. Okay, so it's about... There we go. That makes things a lot simpler now that I checked. Right, so this way. And the last one is over there, which you get to from down here. Okay. Not here. From here, probably. Yeah. Right from here. Here, and there we go. Is there really nothing else you'd like to do? Yeah? Yeah, she's understandably worried. Not like she can say anything about it. Yep, one up there, one up there, and one up there. Of course. Well, this is kind of easy since we already went ahead and did all of the fights for them. And, you know, explored enough to one. Oh, whoops. How am I failing on that of all things? Also a bit eerie with the lack of music entirely and all of that, right? So I see. Okay. And that leaves this. At least I'm fairly sure it's this. I told you we'd be jumping over these flowers. Hit that thing, I guess. There we go. And that's the last one. And that's really the last trial, hopefully. Okay, here we go again. Then it's already. Let us enter the damn building first. Well, that wasn't difficult. Finally. So, should we enter? Honestly, I don't have a good feeling about this. There will probably be more high-level enemies in there. And with you being like this today, should we continue another time? There's no reason to rush this, right? It really would help if you'd respond at all. I mean, I understand why you'd feel down in a situation like this, but instead have to stay that way. I'm sure we'll find a way out of this place, out of this game. We just shouldn't lose hope. Leah? Oh. Oh, Junge. The view here isn't all that bad, huh? Okay, look. I can't keep watching you like this. There must be a way to help you out of this. We gotta try to talk about this, somehow. I'll just ask some questions, okay? Okay, let's see. I suppose you remember something about yourself, something that made you sad? Okay, so what could it be? Did you lose somebody dear to you? Did someone betray you? Oh. I'm sorry to hear that. Just what did this person exactly do to you? Are all your troubles because of that person? So there is something else. Man, this is hard. I wonder how the others are doing. Clean, Boogie, Emily, all of them. It seemed like you got along quite well with Emily and Tronny, didn't you? So I'm sure you will be missed. difficult times like this, it's good to know there are people out there that care for you. Even though it looks like we're on our own for now. I think it's probably better if we call it a day. Let's finish the trial building tomorrow, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Alright then, back to the dormitory. I kinda wanted to go, but okay. Can we just go? Come on, Leah, let's call it a day. There's still time for the trial building tomorrow. Fine. So, I guess this is where we split. Will you be okay by yourself?
Mm.
Aww, things will work out.
Mm-hmm.
Good night, Leah.
Bye.
Oh, I should probably close the stream soon. Leah? Bye. Leah, please give me a chance to- Bye! I'm just glad to you seem to be getting through this. Good night, Leah. Oh, that's difficult. Hello there, Leah. How are your hands doing today? Sorry, it's not as painful as it looks, I swear. Again with the weird hand tricks, Trony. What? I'm just fascinated by how well it's synchronized. You don't have to make these creepy shits to prove it. Come on, let's go. Oh man, not looking forward to that jungle. You know, those places are usually filled with insects and bugs. Please don't let me go there alone, Leah. And back to the room. Leah, is everything alright? Wait, why are you sitting here like that? You know, if something is bothering you, you can't just tell us about it. That's what friends are for, right? Oh, that's cute.
Hi.
Ah, good morning. Feeling better today? A little bit? That's good. So, should we finish the trail building today? Alright, let's do it. And with that note, I actually have to call the stream for now. Hope you had fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!